Welcome you guys. Welcome to the studio. Thank you so much for taking your time out and coming down here. It's just fantastic.
Thank you.
All right, so obviously in our studios this afternoon, we've got the stars of Karwaan. We've got Dulquer Salmaan, we've got Mithila Palkar, and we've got the director Akarsh Khurana, who, by the way, is a star in his own right. I've been waiting to talk about this. I watched a bit of Ye Meri Family, and I was like,
Can I tell you, Khurana sahab, subah se Karishma is like, yaar, Akarsh Khurana is coming. Yeah. Oh my god, Akarsh Khurana. I'm like, there's also Mithila Palkar and Dulquer Salmaan. He's like, oh my god, Akarsh Khurana is coming.
So I've been waiting. Yeah, they said hold kar le thoda sa, baad mein we'll let you free. So yeah, we're huge fans of Tripling and huge fans of your work. We've obviously seen you in movies, but pata nahi chalta, you know, there's so much writing. But incredible work on the web series front.
Thank you.
And I was actually wondering ki aapka aur Mithila ka kahin web series wala connection hoga, but then it goes back to theater.
Papa manti hai, but aisa koi connection nahi hai.
Lovely. So we have a little game that we've got now. There's a red color velvet box aapke samne. It's got some chits in there. Aap ek ek karke pull out a chit and read out whatever's on your chit.
Okay, we're going to start with Dulquer Salmaan.
We'll start with Dulquer, yes.
Can we call you DQ?
Yeah,
like
sure.
Everybody else does,
sure,
because right now our SMS system is full of DQ.
So what does it say?
Best advice.
Oh. Okay.
Best advice. Matlab action or cut ke beech mein, think you're the best.
So
and after cut, think you're the worst actor. Who said to whom?
My father to me.
Your father to me! Wow. Okay, Mithila.
You guys have done your homework.
Yeah, wow. Of course we've done our homework.
Mithila, what would you say is the best advice you've received?
I have, my foster parents have told me this.
Akarsh Khurana?
One of them. There are three.
Foster parents doesn't mean, her name is, she doesn't have a bad childhood.
No, but he's also one of my mentors, and he's always asked me to just trust in myself, like asked me to believe in myself, because that's something that I found very hard to do.
Right.
So he said, no matter what you do, just trust yourself.
Have faith. Wonderful.
Nice.
Next.
Okay, Mithila, what shit have you got?
Maafi mang, maximum ek thappad khao aur nikal yaar.
So when was the last time you felt like saying this to someone? Like someone who's really like that
deserving of one thappad. One thappad to lagna hi chahiye.
Teri galti hai, abhi tu sort out kar.
Don't say cinema, Baba. He's very dear to
what
us.
What a good answer.
Oh no, that's heartbreaking.
Actually, I can't think of an incident.
No,
maybe you should ask the director that. While directing these two,
yeah, was maybe you should.
I was afraid they were singing to each other.
While I was playing the thappad aur nikal.
You know that I was going to get hit here. So, no. No such.
Akarsh, would you pull out a chip?
Yeah, I have.
Please, okay, great. What does it say?
It says, Chalo Driver.
No, say it like how Mithila says it.
Chalo Driver.
So, Mithila, we're watching this and then obviously it's Irfan Khan and it's like, how dare she?
Like
even
how?
We felt, how dare she?
Yeah,
like,
yeah, I felt, how dare
she?
Because, I mean, Shaukat and Tanya are not very fond of each other, as you must
yes.
have figured.
Yes.
And I am very fond of Irfan, sir. So it was very hard to be on that side.
So to say that to him.
Yeah.
So, but have you ever been given good tummies like he gave you in that lecture?
One good lecture.
One good lecture. Oh, my grandfather gives me one all the time.
Super. I think we have a few more chits. We have another round of this to do then.
Okay. DQ.
Come on, DQ.
Oh.
Come on.
Go for it.
Let's go.
What does it say?
Is this he chal or ha?
Correct.
Oh, he chal turu turu. Which is
he chal turu turu. Come on, let's hear it.
Yeah.
We have to.
With
yeah,
the cups.
With the cups.
Whoa!
He chal turu turu, mati ke saburu buru, dhavya doya var vata dhalali. Zashi ma varata unata ke vada chabana, tana giri na sal salali.
Yeah!
That's amazing.
Now Dulquer, your turn.
To do this.
Not bad.
Not bad.
Alright. The next
Mithila,
one.
Next one. Okay, what does it say? Let's see. Come on, tell us. Priya was temporary, Mithila Palkar is permanent, is what the chit says. It's not.
So this is straight off the internet, right? Twitter has all kinds of love.
Somebody's
for you.
Written this.
Yeah, on Twitter. This is straight off the internet.
It's been trending.
That poor girl must be like, what did I do?
Yeah.
I mean, there's a movie coming out,
I think,
and everybody.
It's amazing. I mean, come on. Like, that was quite something.
Yeah. Have you seen it?
Of course I have.
See, these two are pretending they've not seen it. They're like, what? This is on the internet? I don't know. I've not
this
seen
line
it.
I haven't seen.
You haven't?
No, this line I have not. I thought you were talking about the video.
No. Yeah.
This I haven't seen.
You haven't seen that.
I don't read hate mail.
Oh, this is love mail. It says Mithila Palkar is permanent.
Okay, thanks guys.
Okay, quickly, let's do
last one, come on. And this one by director Saab. Mentor, foster parent.
Humility despite the stardom.
I'm not a star. I just want to do the best movie of the year. Who said this?
This is getting tiring for me also. I was like, why? It doesn't sound like genuine anymore.
Yeah, I was like, when did I ever say this?
In Karishma's head, you've said it many times.
But he is a superstar.
You think so?
I definitely think so.
That's so we also had an
because
interview.
So actually, sorry to interrupt you, but as soon when we were listening to the song, when they were performing outside the elevator, I was asking, I was like, you wrote this? And he's like, yeah, I wrote it. And that's the thing. I feel like he's so multifaceted. He can do so many things.
Right.
But I also explained to him I did it for cost cutting.
That's what he claims. That's what he claims. But I'm like, you have this other side to you, which we don't get to see. This like really, you know, feels well aside. When he writes all these lyrics that touch your heart.
What is it about the way he narrated the story, or you know, you seeing his previous work that you felt like, okay, this is the one?
No, I definitely go by people's energies. Right. I loved the vibe I got from Akarsh and even our EP. Shubh, who was on board. They're the first two people I met for the film. And I felt like they were genuinely out to make a really good film. You know, that's always the best thing to look for. There's a lot of times when people come to you and you feel like they're making it for the wrong reasons. You know, sometimes people want to just make a big film or make an announcement, or they want to have a lot of names associated with it.
Sure.
But this kind of seems to have germinated from the idea of the script. As in, what you guys see in the trailer is kind of like what I first got from the film. Because right in the beginning of
feels.
The narration, feels. You get this whole three strange people in this van with this dead body.
Right.
And I was like, I love that premise. It's so unique. You know, I don't get to hear stuff like that often. And I don't know. I don't even think I took much time to like decide. I was just I was quite excited.
You just decided.
And I love the fact that Irfan sir and Ronnie were both on board.
So you've gone on record to say that was one of the main reasons why you wanted to do this movie was Irfan Khan.
For sure. I mean, I've also maintained this in many interviews in the past when people have asked me, you know, when would you do something in Hindi. I was like, I'd rather be in a film that everybody watches than be the lead in a film that nobody watches, because not many people know me across the country. I won't really go by what, say, if you're popular on the internet or you know, people who watch other regional cinema. But having Irfan sir on the film, I'm sure more people will watch the film, because more people will come to see him. And if I have an interesting role, I guess that'll work better in my favor.
You'd be quite surprised, actually. You are pretty popular. I mean, the humility.
I'm saying a Hindi, you know, film
going audience.
That's always like, it's a much bigger market.
Right.
Even if you just look at number of screens and number of regions where they exhibit.
Sure.
So for me, this is, and I don't want to do injustice to a film. You know, you shouldn't cast me and then be like, you know, how do we get people to come and watch the film? I mean, I understand the basic numbers.
Right.
Yeah.